Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I say your name.
I am.
You solemnly swear.
You solemnly swear.
Support and defend.
Support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And to bear true faith.
And bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
That I will obey.
That I will obey.
The orders of.
The
President of the United States,
President of the United States,
and the orders of
those officers
appointed over me, according to regulations, and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God.
We celebrate Veterans Day on the anniversary of the armistice that ended World War I, the armistice that began on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. The timing of this holiday is quite deliberate in terms of historical fact, but somehow it always seems quite fitting to me that this day comes deep in autumn, when the colors are muted and the days seem to invite contemplation. It is, in a way, an odd thing to honor those who died in defense of our country, in defense of us, in wars far away. The imagination plays a trick. We see these soldiers in our mind as old and wise, but most of them were boys when they died, and they gave up two lives, the one they were living and the one they would have lived. When they died, they gave up their chance to be husbands and fathers and grandfathers. They gave up their chance to be